S
R，
哎喂，
啊
，H R I， 哎 ，sorry，
啊
，G L E A，
龙哥 ，Oh my God， 你他妈的
，G L G， thank you。
Hello， 大家好，我是。看上一集的 room tour 和 house tour， 你就懂了，这么漂亮的房间跟搭配。Oh my god！ 今天你们如果有看了我的标题，就是说24小时只说 English， 然后再加去 YouTube event， 再加看 Malaysia 的 YouTuber 的英文的程度到哪里。今天很重要，为什么我要做24小时英文呢？我从晚上8点的话，我有一个演讲 speech， 每个 year end YouTube 会做一个是 Ad Awards， Ad Awards 就是会给那些广告商啊，你们看那5秒、10秒的广告商一个奖品。然后我是整个的流程的第一个人颁奖家，然后我要讲这样长的话，我就要想提早。1-2小时先讲英文，我到当现场的时候，我讲的时候会比较流利一点。我要讲给我英文更好，就要找一个 app 叫做
Cambly。
对啦，这个 app 也要谢谢他们的赞助。然后刚好也是因为我要拍这个 content， 刚好这广告进来。然后我觉得为什么会接这个 app 的好处，是因为 Cambly 是一个一对一跟老师，就是外国老师啦，他会讲英文的。然后它好处是，有朋友们在外面上课的时候啊，时间 crash 吗？如果他教你文字，你们随时随地可以拿来看，随时随地也可以拿来读。我下面 link 呢有放一个 code， 还有它的 link， 你们用我的 code 有 free 15分钟的 tutorial。今天我要讲的 speech 有这么。大概有1-2-3-4-5-10多行字啊。其实我要找这个老师，是因为我要给他知道我讲的这些 speech 是不是对的，他 grammar 是不是对的，所以我要用这个 app， 然后去 contact 一个老师，然后他会教我。Let's go。OK， 现在就是我们上课时间。OK， 现在我就用 Cambridge app 按进去里面，你看到 practice English， 然后你按进去是随机找老师，然后 get more minutes 是怎样呢？ get more minutes 就是说 tutorial 用完了，你可以想要更学习更多，你可以 subscribe。好，现在我们就是打给一个老师，就随便啦，随便找一个老师啦。practice English。
Hi。
Hello, teacher.
Hi, how are you?
I'm doing great. I would like to ask you some questions. This evening, I have a very important speech at YouTube event. I already write a script and then I read to you, see that my script is it right or wrong. Good evening, everyone. How are you guys doing? I'm very honored to be presenting the very first ad at Awards for tonight for the best ad in autos and travels. As a YouTuber creator, I travel quite often. Sometimes I drive all the way from north to south and back. Sometimes I get to travel to amazing places, but whichever it is pretty important to me, such as it is important as you. Without wasting any time, here are the nominees for this category. Thank you. So, which part, pronunciation or grammar I need to change? Maybe I send you the script, alright?
Yeah, sure. Yeah, that'd be great. Okay. Yeah, I can just type this up for you.
Because I saw that got the 4 and 4, like, awards for tonight and for the best. So, got 2, 4, it's quite...
Yeah, the duplication.Kind of a lot. As a YouTube creator, do you prefer to say YouTube creator or YouTuber? A lot of times you say YouTuber.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. As a YouTuber, right?
Yeah.
It's more better.
Say as a YouTuber.
Okay.
I have been to
travel.
Alright. You can say like I get to travel to some pretty amazing places.
Okay, pretty amazing.
Yeah.
Pretty amazing.
Yeah, pretty amazing.
Right.
So you have, I feel like you have 2 options.
All right.
So you could just take out that entire sentence and just end it. You know, sometimes I drive all the way from the north of Malaysia to the south to travel to some pretty amazing places.
Okay.
And then you could just end it there, or you can change. No matter where I go, I love to share it with my friends and my fam.
Understood.
Yeah, I'll send this to you.
All right. I'm very honored to presenting the very first ad awards tonight in the category of best awards.For autos and travel, as a YouTuber, I have many opportunity to travel. Sometimes I drive all the way from the north of Malaysia way to the south.
Oh, sorry, can't go that way.
Alright. Sometimes I drive all the way from the north of Malaysia to the south. I get to travel to some pretty amazing place, and then
places.
Places, yeah. Sorry.
yeah. Alright.
Okay, and without wasting any more time, here are the nominees for this category. Thank you.
Yeah.
Alright. Okay. I think I will use the way that you teach me, then I will use for tonight. I think it's good for here. Say thank you for you in my video. Maybe
yeah, no problem.
In future, like in this mid of December, I will post in my YouTube. If you don't mind, you can write down my YouTube channel and you can see your face inside.
Oh my gosh.
I will send you my YouTube channel. Here you go. This is my YouTube channel name. I think in the mid of December, I will post this video. Alright, thank you.
Bye.
So nice for you. Thank you. Bye. Oh wow. Okay, 5颗星。就这样子 ，OK。其实老师就很好，就部分的东西他有改正我，就是有些 grammar 的 mistake 啊，有些 pronunciation 的 mistake， 他有就告诉我。我觉得我 ready for 今晚的 speech 了。这样子，我们现在就要出发去。再见了哦，是这样出发了。我们现在上完课，现在出发去6点的 event， 然后我8:40是我的 speech， 拜。
OK， 现在已经出 office 了，然后刚好刚才 Justin Kuzer 来我的 office 找我。So from now on， we need to speak English
for whole day.
Sorry， I don't speak English.
24 hours.
I don't speak English.
One Chinese word counting five.
So let's go. Oh wow， it's the first time Justin Kuzer fetch me.
Yeah.
Using his car.
In the party.
Oh, so now we going to YouTube event. Actually， when we start the YouTube event， I will ask all creators three question to know that is it their English is good or bad.
Oh,
this is our Grab.
是去 YouTube event 吗？
No, no Chinese.
No Chinese.
No. Village Utara North Entrance.
CONGRATU.
CONGRATUTIONS
CONGRAZ congrats
CONGRATULATIONS
Are you sure?
CONGRA congrats no
CONGRATULATIONS
啊？
哎喂！
啊！
错了
！CONGRATULATIONS
CONGRATULATIONS
CON GRA
T I
O N S
C O N G R A T
I O N
S
S U B subscribe S R I B E R S
S U B S E X S U B S
S U B S C R I B E R S
S U B S C R I B E R S
S U B S C I S U B S R I B E R S
S U B S U B S C R S C R I B E S U B R I
S U B S C R I B E S U B S C R I B E R S S U B S C R I B E R
S U S B R I Hey sorry
S U B S C R I B E R S
S U B C S U B C R I
CLARENCE
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 CLARENCE Clarence.
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 Okay, how to spell Clarence? Okay, thank you. Wow, Clarence, breathing ah. Wow.
Very the nervous. So I need to practice a lot. Very lucky lah. I got use Cambly just now. So they teach me the grammar. I think Cambly teacher teach me very well. So now I need to practice more. Later on, I need to go to the stage and speech. Now we want to go into the hall. I go speech and then before that we have performance and YouTube rewind to walk. So let's now go in. Have a look. Let's go.
Let's bring out a guy who takes a lot of pictures with Lamborghinis but doesn't own them. Let's bring up on stage Clarence Wong.
Test 1, 2, 3. Good evening, everyone. My name is Clarence.
Thank you.
I'm very honored to be presenting the best ad in auto and travel. I say, my first time. Oh, the best ad in auto and travel plus Malaysia.
Okay, I think my 24 hour challenge is done. Now switch back to my Chinese. 我觉得我讲回华语会比较好。昨天因为 after YouTube event 完了过后，我自己有私底下找别的 creator 去喝茶跟聊天啦，也很开心，我也完成了这个二小时的 English challenge 啦。然后这是算是一个蛮大挑战给我，因为好像你们习惯讲华语了，就很少会用别语言来每一天那样用，然后变成不习惯昨天。可是，在这项挑战中，我学了东西，就我们可以看到很多 YouTube creator， 你看我问他 congratulation 跟 subscriber 和我的名字，好不好？我名字是例外啦。其实我自己也是 spell 错的，一开始我也没有讲大家好像别 creator spell 错是不好的东西。可是我觉得倒是因为我们已经习惯用 auto correction 了，我觉得 auto correction 这东西是好的，是用我们写东西比较快，但是间接性也害到我们已经依赖了这个东西，然后我们没有去记得那个 congratulation 啊，还是 spelling 的东西。连 subscriber 之前我也是 spell 不出的。身为 Malaysian， 我们会比较弱架在英文赛，会用比较多语言在一个语言里面。语言是一个很奇妙的东西啊，它只是一个我跟你沟通的方式。感谢 Cambly 这次的帮助下，然后给我在 YouTube event 的 speech 非常的顺利的进行和支持完。Cambly 是一个很好的一个 app 来的，就是因为我们现在生活上，尤其是我们的岁数，然后我们现在工作的阶段，很少有那个时间去做找补习老师。所以 Cambly 这个 app 呢，它的好处在于你可以随时随地，好像你现在有空，好像10分钟、5分钟也没问题的，就是你按进去里面，然后你找老师，随便一个老师也是没问题。就是你想要学英文，还是你觉得哦，现在我的时间了，然后我现在在图书馆，有可能一个15分钟，你就开始来读，然后跟老师沟通，有不明白的东西问老师。其实这个好处在于，就是因为我们的时间已经不够了，还是我们时间安排不来，我们就用这个 app 来帮助我们提升，还是自修我们的英文，也没有什么好借口说你们没有时间读啊。然后如果你们觉得这个 app 是你们喜欢的话，你们可以在我这边我的 code， 然后你们可以用我的 code 有15分钟的 free tutorial。 我这本身用完真的是不错，我会长期再去找更多老师来补习我的英文。希望你们喜欢这部影片，我很感谢今年2019年是一个很不一样的开始跟不一样的结束，然后我看到很多新的一般的 creator 起来，我也是为他们开心。希望大家努力，我们2020年要创高峰，要做得更好。Like me, subscribe me, open the bell, comment below. See you next video. Bye.